In this video, we'll be calculating the arithmetic and geometric means for this series of investment returns. We'll be calculating the geometric mean using the BA2+ calculator. For the arithmetic mean or simple average, we simply add the returns and divide by the number of periods for, giving us 21% divided by 4, or 5.25%. To calculate the geometric mean, we use this formula, which can also be presented as follows, where R represents the rate of return. First, we convert the percents to decimals. Then we add 1, that is 100%, to each decimal to reflect the compounded value of the investment after each rate is applied. So the 5% return results in a compounded value of 1.05. The negative 3% results in a 0.97 compounded value, and so on. Next, we multiply these values. 1.05 times 0.97 times 1.12 times 1.07 equals, and that gives 1.22057. Next, we raise this product to the power of 1 over n, n being 4 in this case. So press the y to the power of x button. Since 1 over 4 equals 0.25, we can simply enter 0.25 at this point. But in general, we press open bracket 1 divided by 4 close bracket. 0.25 is displayed as the result of the bracket's contents. Press equals, and that displays the geometric mean value of the compounded investment after year 4. To determine the geometric mean return, we subtract 1 from the result to obtain 0.05109, and we can convert that to percent by multiplying it by 100. Therefore, the geometric mean of these returns is 5.11%. And that's it. The geometric mean gives us the average annual return over this 4-year period after accounting for compounding, and is generally more accurate for investment returns than the simple arithmetic mean. Thanks for watching.